Okay, so I got inspired by this Edwardian layered dress, so now I'm attempting to make my own Edwardian layered dress.